because of their generation, our grandparents in Spain, they are dying, and their history, the anti-fascist history, is being turned down in the ground without a memory, a collective memory that made us think of them, their lives and their fights. So against fascism, which is nowadays so dreadful as it was for them.
Thank you.
invite us. We are really, really honored. And we are so happy to be here. Thanks, Ian. Thanks to everybody in the sound, in the meals, in the bar. Everyone helping out to do this punk fest here in Manchester. And also we want to say that many of our songs talk about what we have been living in these 2 years. It has been awful because we have been isolated in quarantine. You have too, I think. But we think about all those people that are in a quarantine and isolated all their lives. Like, for example, animals in zoos or in circus. For example, people in prisons. For example, immigrants in those places, in the borders where they keep them. And we think people in mental institutions, all those people in quarantine, their whole lives, and we want to remember them and fight for them because they are in struggle every single day of their lives. Yeah.